Now, the Indian Prime Minister Indian diaspora in the United States is no secret, and Indian Americans have been saying that they are proud of Prime Minister Modi's Houston event. Let's have a look at our executive editor Palki Sharma Upadhyay's report from New York.
We are very excited that our Prime Minister is here all the way from India, and we are very excited that he is representing us at the UN General Assembly.
What do you think he's going to talk about?
We have a lot of growth in India, and we hope that he represents India and tells about all the development that's happening and how we can contribute to US economy and vice versa.
How do you feel about the fact that Narendra Modi is sharing stage with Donald Trump in Houston?
Oh, it's a great honor.
मोदी ने ही सब कुछ कर रहा है हमारे इंडिया के लिए और यहाँ पे आया है तो दोस्ती होगी और अच्छा होगा तो इंडिया के लिए अच्छा ही है.
Has made lot of improvement and good relations with US. This is very good alignment and new relationship is developed and I am very thankful to Modi for this.
So Prime Minister Modi did not shy away from calling a spade in front of a plethora of US leaders and President Trump himself. Prime Minister Modi firmly reiterated that his government's move to bid farewell to Article 370 was aimed at ending two things, discrimination and terrorism. The Prime Minister counted the move in Jammu and Kashmir as one of the major achievements of his government. First 100 days, he championed his government's decision, even calling for a standing ovation for all Indian parliamentarians who voted in favor of the move last month.
Article 370 ne Jammu Kashmir aur Ladakh ke logon ko vikas se aur saman adhikaryon se vanchit rakha tha. इस स्थिति का लाभ आतंकवाद बढ़ाने वाली ताकतें उठा रही थी. अब भारत के संविधान ने जो अधिकार बाकी भारतीयों को दिए हैं वही अधिकार जम्मू कश्मीर और लद्दाख के लोगों को भी मिल गए हैं.
Meanwhile, a rattled Pakistan remains in denial. Even after Prime Minister Modi slammed the country in front of Trump, Pakistani Foreign Minister Shah Mahmood Qureshi still hopes for support from the United States.
हजारों की तादाद में लोग खड़े थे जो गो मोदी गो कर रहे थे और जो फैशिस्ट मोदी के नारे लगा रहे थे. मैं समझता हूँ शायद वो भी कुछ आवाज
It's important to remember the issue of abrogation of Article 370 had resonated in the United States with President Trump too. New Delhi had given a firm reminder that the Kashmir issue was a bilateral one between India and Pakistan, and the current changes were part of an effort to bring development to the state where terrorism had flourished. Staying with the issue of Kashmir, WION Siddhant Simple caught up with the Kashmiri Pandit community in the United States. The members once again reiterated their support for Modi's decision to abrogate Article 370. Have a look at this report.
Speak to the Indian diaspora. What do they think about the Prime Minister's visit? Sir, your first reaction to the Prime Minister, he coming to United States in his second term?
I think we are very happy as a Kashmiri community. This is something that we've been waiting for a long time. Our community has suffered for the last 300 to 400 years. A lot of problems that our community has faced. And we hope that this change would be a step in the right direction to improve the harmony of the state. And more important, a chance for us to go back to from where we started.
Mm-hmm. Ma'am, The Prime Minister is here. He has already met the Kashmiri community in Houston. What do you think about Prime Minister's outreach to the community here during his visit to US?
Yeah, it's like it's great for us that he's meeting all the people and the Kashmiri community or other communities. It's a very great thing for us because no one, as of today, no one ever thought of us. It's only Modi ji who, just by abolishing this Article 370, we see a flicker of light somewhere that we can go back.
Always in Kashmir, we had the problem that being Kashmiri Brahmins, Hindus, we were in minority. And that's why we are suffering for how many decades of ages we have been, right? I was in the ninth grade when I had to leave my birthplace. So now Modi ji doing this, so it's very close to our heart. No one will feel this. Like that's why you will see us all here today.
We need a lot of employment, and employment which are perennial in nature. So it's a lot of industries like we're looking at software, we're looking at solar industry. So there's a lot of things which can be done, which is good for the environment also, but will bring a lot of employment to local guys, to local youth.